Hey beauties, hey chicks, how are y'all today? Did I miss this day? Cause I missed you all. I have been dealing with finals, I've been dealing with work, and I just been real tired, y'all. I fall asleep every day. But I do got some little gifts for y'all. I wanna show y'all that I got for myself. And the three stores I got it from was Walmart, VHCosmetics.com, and Route 21. Get it out, also 623. Those are the three, and I love online shopping. So a lot of y'all would know that I love makeup. Like, if I could live in like a house full of makeup, I will. And I love makeup, y'all. And so I did a little bit of makeup shopping. And y'all see, I ain't got no makeup on my face. I went to sleep. I went up early. I went to sleep woke up around 2 o'clock. And I was like, okay, let me go and, you know, do what I have to do. Take a shower and everything. And make this video. Because I promise my people, I'll make this video. But if you have not subscribed, make sure you click that subscribe button, the like button. Go check out my Instagram for my YouTube. Make sure, honey, because you might miss some things if you're not on it. So, the first few things I have is brushes. I have four brushes. I thought I had more than four, but us women, we just can't find any. So, this one is, these two are eyeshadow brushes. And this one is another one. This is Elf. I think all of these. Oh, I have new ones for Elf. I have these. The white one was from Elf, and then these other ones. I think they all. Yeah, they all are from Elf. And then this is my powder brush. And this one right here is a foundation brush, and I already used that to have a. It off, but I used it already. And that is my foundation brush. Also, I have got a few Elf stuff, and I have Glossy Glam lips. Okay. And then I have three palettes of eyeshadow and a brush for your eyes. And they was on sale for like, for Christmas sales or whatever, right after Black Friday. So I was like, oh yeah, let's go in and see what's up. And then this is a sensational brush set. It has six brushes and a cleaner set. That is all Elf. Okay, also what I got from Walmart is, it is a big makeup haul. You can kind of see my family. So a big makeup palette. Like, really? It has like Fancy Charming, Love, Boom, Everglow, Flirty, Quote, like, it has all kinds of stuff. It has the neutral and like the upbeat. A lot, y'all. This is awesome, and also on the back it shows you how you can put it on. Okay, that's all I got from my life, but you know, this is so good. This is great. Now I already unboxed it because I had to see it. I had to. People were like, I can't wait till you do this video because I want to see it. So guess who I got? One of my favorite YouTubers, makeup, Missy Lynn. Okay, so it was after Black Friday, I think, or Black Friday. I got the sale real quick. I think it was Black Friday because the sale ended at midnight. And so on VHCosmetics.com, I had, I need this to go in. And it's also down now. It's like $9 if y'all just want the palette. Go check that out real quick. I had got the lipstick, one of her lipstick, the palette, for only $11.95. Like $11.95. So this is her palette, and I love the fudge up. Like, I love it. Okay, and then it's like magnetic. It has a mirror. And on the mirror, it has this like nice little thing on it. Okay, I'm trying. I can't cause. And that is what it has. Y'all can't see it. All you can see is my tablet and my phone. Okay. So, that's what that is. Maybe my light is better. So, it's kind of cool. It says, start with confidence and finish with success. Missy Lynn. And it's really pretty, y'all. I can't wait to use this. But I'm like, no, I don't want to use this. And then this is one of her lipsticks. It's color Lock. I think this is color Lock. No, Lamar. And it is so pretty. Like, I like how it looks. I don't want to use it yet. But that is the Missy Lynn lipstick and comeback. I hope she come out with some more things, because I definitely buy it. And also what I got is a little traveling bag with me. From BH Cosmetics, and I think this is only $5. So I got that, and I put that in here. But let's pause for a second, because I want to show you some news with you guys. So April 1st through the 4th, if you are in Atlanta, Georgia, or the surrounding area of Atlanta, Georgia, I will be there. So if you want to meet me and see me, let me know down in the description below. I will be there with my Real Women of YouTube sisters. And I'm so excited. Like, I've never been to Atlanta, so I want to know if anyone of you are there. We are having a meet and greet and everything. So please let me know down in the description box below if you want to see me and you want to meet me. Let's go. It's going to be amazing. A lot of vlogging, a lot of everything, y'all. So I'm so excited. That again is in April. April 1st, the first weekend in April. And so make sure y'all let me know so I can meet up with you all. And also, let's go back. Route 21. Yes. So this one, when I had got a coat, I needed another coat. But then, like, our weather here is like, it don't feel like winter. That is soon to come. $15.95, and the lace skirt that I have, two-piece lace skirt, is $6.37. So, yeah, it's very cheap. So here's the skirt, and this color is like turquoise. Thank you. longer on the picture, on the, you know how to, on the person, it kind of looked it longer on the little model. So here we go. I love lace skirts. Lace skirts. This is regular $18.99, and I got it for only $6.37. Yeah, I love this skirt. This is good. It has two pieces. I don't know if it's one. And here's a coat. This is the coat. And it has some color on it. This one. Then it has furs in there. Furs. And this regular was $44.99, and like I said, I got it for $15.97.94. And I have two pockets. Okay, so that's all I had got shopping wise. But let me know if y'all have anything else that y'all want to see. That is all I have bought so far. I haven't really bought anything for myself because so if you have anything that I should try out makeup wise or anything, just let me know in the description box below. And I will check it out for y'all. So this is the end of this video. It wasn't too long, it was only 12 minutes, but y'all just enjoy your day. I will be coming back. I'm so sorry, finals are over, so yes, semester is over. So I'll see y'all soon. Thanks y'all. Love, peace.